The property that you alluded to, Mar-a-Lago.
Wait for it. It must kill CNN to have to admit this.
Potentially, that could be something that could be sold quickly. I think the valuation is something in the hundreds of millions, and I think there could be a buyer for something like that.
Wow. I mean, so much for the $18 million that Letitia James thought it was worth.